An Albuquerque High School baseball field vandalized, and the head coach says it could be unusable for a month.
All the locks had been shoved full with super glue. They got to the back, they got our maintenance hose out, flooded home plate, poured about 100 pounds of pea gravel on the infield dirt and infield grass. And maybe the worst part is the gasoline that they spread across, I'm going to say 5 gallons or so across the infield grass.
El Dorado High School coach Reed Fiegel says he showed up to the field for practice this morning to find the damage and assumes it happened sometime between 4 and 8:30 a.m. He said he doesn't have pictures or video of the destruction because the players cleaned the field, but that APS police will be reviewing surveillance footage. The coach says the district will evaluate the field on Monday and determine if they have to resod the infield because of the gasoline. If so, they won't be able to practice or have home games there for a month.
I'm just hoping that our kids get all 20 games.
El Dorado. He says in the meantime, all but one of the locks have been replaced and they can practice on a nearby grass area.